Hello, my name is Anthony Aranda from Kids First, and I just finished watching a fantastic movie called Cars 2. This movie was great. I loved it. I loved it because there's a lot of everything that you would like. Action, some spy things in it, and all kinds of other stuff. So this movie is all about Mayor, who is just wandering around, and he gets to go on a trip with Lightning McQueen to a World Grand Prix. So when he's there, there's a person named Flynn McMissile who teaches him how to be a spy. So my favorite characters in the movie is Flynn McMissile, Lightning McQueen, and Mater. I liked Flynn McMissile because he teaches Mater how to be a spy, and he helps Mater with how to learn a lot of different things. Now, I like Lightning McQueen because when he goes on to something, he never stops. He'll wait, and then once he finishes, then he'll stop. Now, why I like Mater, because he is really funny and he knows what he's doing. He knows how to do a lot of different things. Now, my favorite part in the movie is when Mater is just he's in a disguise, and then he says, "Dad, gum," and then a gun pops out, and then he says, "Shoot," and then it starts shooting, which I thought was really funny. But then he said, "I didn't mean that kind of shoot." And then a parachute came out and he flew through the air. I thought that was really, really funny. Now, I would recommend this for ages 3 and up because this is a really good movie, except there is just a tiny bit of violence that really young kids wouldn't really like at all. Go and get this when it comes out on Disney DVD and Blu-ray. Oh, it looks like we're done. Bye.